Now, there is another concept to find a rational number between two rational numbers. Previously, how did you find? By making them like into like fractions. Now, there is another concept which says that if you have two rational numbers A and B, if A and B are two rational numbers, then A plus B by 2. A plus B by 2 is a rational number between A and B. A plus B by 2 is a rational number between A and B. For example, if I have a rational number 1 by 3 and 1 by 2 and the question is insert three rational numbers between 1 by 3 and 1 by 2. So, how will you proceed? Here apply this formula. The formula says that if A and B are two rational numbers, then the new rational number is A plus B by 2 and that is rational number between A and B. So, here A is 1 by 3. B is 1 by 2. So, A plus B by 2 will be equal to 1 by 2 A plus B, which is 1 by 3 plus 1 by 2. It is equal to 1 by 2 LCM. 3 and 2. LCM is 6. 3 2s are 6 plus 2 3s are 6. It is equal to 1 by 2 multiply 2 plus 3, 5 by 6. 5 by 12. That is, your new rational number is 5 by 12 and this 5 by 12 lies between 1 by 3 and 1 by 2. So, you have found one rational number between 1 by 3 and 1 by 2. Now, the question is, you have to find three rational numbers. Here, 5 by 12 lies between 1 by 3 and 1 by 2. Why? Because your A was 1 by 3 and B was 1 by 2 and A plus B by 2 is a rational number between A and B. Now, the question was you have to find three rational numbers and only one is founded. Now, for other two, what will you do? Let A is equal to 1 by 3 and B is equal to 5 by 12. Now, you find another rational number between these two rational numbers. So, your new A is 1 by 3 and your B is 5 by 12. So, A plus B by 2, which is equal to 1 by 2. A is 1 by 3 plus 5 by 12. It is equal to 1 by 2. LCM is 12. 3 4s are 12 plus 5. 1 by 2 multiply 9 by 12. Cancel it with 3. 3 3s are 9. 3 4s are. Then it is 3 by 8. It means there is another rational number 3 by 8 that lies between 1 by 3 and 5 by 12. It means your new result is 1 by 3 and then 3 by 8 and then 5 by 12 and then 1 by 2. Now to find another rational number, what will you do? You will find another rational number between these two or you can find another rational number between these two. This is up to you. So let I am taking A is equal to 5 by 12 and B is equal to 1 by 2. So, 1 by 2, A plus B, 5 by 12 plus 1 by 2. It is equal to 1 by 2, LCM is 12. 12 ones are 12, 5 plus 2, 6 are 12. It is equal to 1 by 2 multiply 11 by 12. It gives you 11 by 24. That means your new result and your final rational numbers are, first first was 1 by 3, then 3 by 8, then 5 by 12, then 11 by 24, and the last is 1 by 2. And your 3 rational numbers are your 3 rational numbers between 1 by 3 and 1 by 2 is equal to 3 by 8, 5 by 12 and 11 by 24. 11 by 24. This is your final answer. Thank you.